Now let's talk about meaning. Because this dance, this fire, this questioning, this is it true look, not only takes you through the door of no self, but it takes you to actually realize the meaninglessness of everything with joy. Fear can only have meaning when you don't look at it. Same thing with anxiety, same thing with any stories, especially, I mean, and within all these stories, there's that central character, that I, that me, that only exists in time and space, and that only exists in the land of stories, not in actual experience. So by bringing the looking, the desire, the trust, the dance of love, because that's what it is, you have a certain light, you have a laser fire of truth with the question, is it true? And then the looking that checks it automatically, you destroy all meanings. You look at any belief and you see that it's not true. You did that with the central one, with the belief in self. You saw that it's not true. It's a wonderful door. Let's continue after this. Let's not stop at that door. Let's go all the way to disengage emotionally from meaning in general. Let's see that, but see it for yourself with that same looking. When the looking is already happening, really, you can get into the experience and check all of your beliefs. And with that fire, your beliefs just get burnt. And as your belief gets burnt, as yourself gets burnt, well, you're about to, you let real meaning come up and greet you somehow. These are images. You take all the meanings of stories away by seeing that they are not true, just like you saw that Santa Claus is not true. Well, it's the same thing with mostly everything we believe. That dance, the opening of the door of no self, is really just like a direct way to be greeted by what I call true meaning, love. These are just words. We are talking about a very powerful energy, force, a truth, what we are. And here I'm talking about the dynamic aspect of emptiness, the dynamic aspect of love, of what is. Then we only can enter this in the realm of experience. Talking about it gets very difficult. So we use, again, desire, trust, questioning, doubting the beliefs, looking, piercing the door of self, seeing that there is no self in center of experience, continuing on with meaning, all kinds of meanings, even the idea of meaning itself. And when all this gets destroyed in the fire of checking, in the fire of honesty and desire, then it's up to your experience.